how will you? Must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find them infected in the zone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I sneak out.
You sneak out?
No.
Explore the city.
I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me.
There we go.
No. I went to her for help afterwards. She almost did. Hope she's alright.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
Come on, let's get close to me.
What is this place?
What is this place?
Really?
Bitch. Now that's pretty freaking scary.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go.
Clickers. I need another blade. I need some more bullets.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
That's where I'm headed, to the Capitol.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hope for?
Jury's still out.
She was bit by a zombie, but she's immune to it, so we're delivering her
to
be the antidote, quote unquote.
Come on, this way.
By the infected.
Pick it up.
Whatever.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
I need to find some damn bullets, people. Move, you little bitch. I'm not waiting for you to walk slow. Bitch, beat me to the stairs anyway. Hey, look, there's some bullets. And a letter. Oh, I don't need those bullets.
Mm.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
I wish you could check fucking trunks and shit for ammo. That'd be cool.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me. I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
She got the pussy, homie. She make the rules.
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me.
Shoot her in the face, Joel.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm.
Fucking face, Joe.
This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Just fucking go.
Ellie...
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Bye, Tess. Shoot me in the face, kid.
Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
I don't think she didn't drop her gun, bud.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Hey, stop. Stay close to me. We have to move. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
You, take out the door. Yes, sir!
Tess.
Y'all ain't got no bullets for me, man. That's fucked up. I just shot y'all for no reason. I got 3 bullets left in this one. Horrible.
Joel.
I got this.
Watch the car flight. Hit him down. I got him.
Put your head down.
Behind you. Oh, man. We need to get out of here.
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Where the fuck are you? Shit.
Here, soldier, soldier, soldier. Oh, how convenient. Their fucking truck is gone.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty. I'm searching out here. Go check down there. Where the hell is this fucker?
change.
Fuck.
I know you're here. Hey, come on, we'll be out of here.
You're dead.
Jeez. Man.
We'll figure something out.
You better learn today.
Ellie? Maybe we can use that.
Grab it, bitch.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Hey, buddy.
Alright guys, I'm back. I'm sorry, I had to go turn the TV on for somebody. Too advanced for them.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
What is that?
Shit.
Through here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?